The Project Browser helps you navigate the views, schedules, sheets, groups, and families comprising your current project. Revit 2023 introduces a new feature that makes it easy for you to see which views have been placed on sheets. If you expand the Project Browser, you will see a square icon to the left of each view name. A solid-filled icon indicates that the view is currently placed on a sheet. An empty icon means that the view is not currently placed on a sheet. A half-filled icon appears when a schedule has been split and some, but not all, segments of that schedule are currently placed on a sheet. This icon is displayed for all items listed in the Project Browser, including views, legends, schedules, graphical column schedules, and panel schedules. You can deactivate this behavior by right-clicking on the Project Browser and deselecting the Show View Placement on Sheet Status icons option. This new feature will improve your documentation efficiency by helping you quickly identify views needing placement on sheets.